promise you'll stick together no matter who becomes the family wizard.
Just promise that.
Promise.
I promise.
You can't possibly think that I love him more than you. I love you all equally, just not at the same time.
Look, I don't know what is going on. I'm not part of your world.
I do know that I just got my heart ripped out by this boy that I didn't even know I knew, let alone loved. And his father, who may or may not be my husband, you know, I wouldn't even mind if he was my husband. And these other two kids, these wonderful kids.
Jerry, I'm worried about our kids. Do you think they'll be okay?
Believe in them, Teresa.
You guys have to leave without me.
What? No, Justin, we're not leaving without you.
Leaving you is not an option.
Listen, you seem like a fine young man, Wolf, who respects and cares for Alex. And if you don't, I'll hunt you down like a dog and... Well, you get the picture.
Back away from my sister. Come on, Alex, you're coming with me.
No, she's not going anywhere.
I'm not leaving without my sister.
I said she's not going anywhere!
I'm not going anywhere.
Promise me we'll find normal people.
We're not normal people.
I'm here again. A thousand.
I'm no longer a wizard. I'm an angel of darkness.
Just scattered pieces of who I am. I tried so hard. Thought I could do this on my own. I've lost so much.
About the wizard competition, Alex.
So they figured out it was tearing us apart.
Your father's heartbroken.
Then I'll see you.
learned about family, it's that if we stick together, nothing can hurt us.